Come rain, shine, or freezing temperatures, Lance Hines continues to catch drivers' attentions on Early Boulevard with his fast refund sign and his dance moves. Hines works as a sign holder for Liberty Tax Services since January and has been entertaining drivers ever since.
I dance, listen to music, and you know, I've been doing this for a long time, like since, you know, 18 years old, and keeping strong and keep on doing, you know, doing my life and sign holding it.
Actually, I got an upcoming thing I'm going to be doing with Clover, coming up tomorrow. I'll be bringing the opening, and then next week I'll be doing it here in Brownwood, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Other places I've done it in Houston, on Commerce, and then, you know,
okay.
For the latest in local news and sports, pick up a copy of the Brownwood Bulletin or follow us online at brownwoodtx.com.